the Blue Devils from Concord, California.
Last year's first place winner, first place coming into the competition, the Blue Devils from Concord, California.
But you got to be happy for Jerry Seawright and the Blue
Devils.
We are
about to meet the winning director. Denise has him down on the field. And Denise, it's all yours, and congratulate him for all of us.
Yeah. I certainly will, Jim. Congratulations, Jerry Seawright. A beautiful, beautiful show. I want to know everything you're thinking right now.
Oh, I'm so excited I can't even talk. This is a culmination of years of hard work and a fantastic core, the greatest core that I have ever worked with.
All right, the performance tonight, how did you rate it? Did you think you'd come in with 9-3?
I thought it was the best show we have ever done. I was thoroughly convinced of it.
The Phantom was close behind in prelims. You've outdistanced them a little bit farther now. How do you feel about it?
I'm just happy. That's so. I'm excited that we won it. I'm not knocking any of their cars. These cars are great. You've witnessed it. You've seen what they've done. You see what they can do. I just can't say enough with this activity.